KCAL is live overhead in Pacoima, where a pedestrian was killed on the I-5 Freeway near the 118. As you can see there, several lanes are blocked on both sides of the I-5 Freeway. No word on why the person was walking on the freeway. We will have more information on this story as it becomes available. Now, seven people were killed in Texas when a driver